Hernandez. And right on cue, here is the official from Central America. The first really good piece of skill we've seen from a UAE player, but India have got a chance here. There's a one-on-one situation developing, and the keeper makes the save. They've got the pace to latch onto this one, and he'll know that there are Indians across in the centre if he can deliver the cross. Stymied for the time being, and he goes again. Just find a man with his pass though, and it is Tapa. Here's a big chance! Saved very at all, what a big chance!
And the right back, and just heads it, put straight at Isak, who just has to react. What a chance that is!
This might be more dangerous, except he's absolutely alone. Not many more. Onto the area, and a fantastic strike! And UAE are ahead in the contest.
It's a cool, calm finish. A real calm finish. Just that touch there takes it away from Tapa. Kirby, the big man, still hasn't had a save to make. Has it gone in? Just past him. He just got caught. That ball sort of skipped the line. Looked as though he was going to be the first to the ball.
He is at the other end. A big chance for India to back level straight away. Inches away from Isak. India now with JJ. Well, he gets away from the defender. And, India coming back looking for the equaliser off the bar. Off the underside of the bar there, and he flings himself down to the ground as a dancer sing because another dangerous moment. It is. Could be two. Off the inside of the upright. Oh, and then gone one. Dear. That was his big moment. Oh, this is the bad ball. Taken down. Oh, big chance to seal the victory now. It's 2-0. UAE have taken it with Mabkouk's 47th goal for his country. And UAE rocket to the top of Group A. India caught out on the break. India 0, UAE 2.